is the first time where it's like, well, they're not, Kyle.
No, and I think this all just comes back to like EG. They try and fix their broken roster, but they don't address the real issues. Sumail and Arteezy still on the same team. Why not just buy out Universe from Fnatic and PPD from Optic? I just don't understand what they were thinking. Picking up S4 and Fly, like, gosh, I don't even know if they'll be able to win a game at this tournament after a showing like this.